Capital presents The Toy Appeal by St David's.
Hey, it's Josh and Callie from Capital, and we've been asking you to donate Christmas presents whilst you've been doing your shopping in St David's.
And today we are at Tea Haven, so let's go and surprise them with all your lovely donations.
OK, we're about to surprise all the children with these presents. So exciting. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Look at all these toys. Amazing. Hello. Merry Christmas, guys. Do you want to come and see? Come and see the toys. Come and see what's in here. Look. Look who we found. It's Leigh Halfpenny. Hello.
Hello.
And we also got Hannah from Tea Haven here. Hi,
hiya.
Hannah.
Hiya.
So, Hannah, tell us a bit about the work you do here and how these toys are going to make a difference.
Here at Tea Haven, we provide hospice care for children who aren't expected to live beyond their 18th birthday. So Christmas time's a really special time for our families because they obviously don't know how much time they're going to have together. So from the start of December, we try and make every day Christmas Day. And the gifts that you've provided are a huge part of that because it's about having a chance to play together as families and about creating some really special memories that they can always hold dear.
Lovely.
Well, the work you do here is just amazing. What would you say to anybody who's donated a gift to the Toy Appeal by St David's?
From everyone at Tea Haven, we just want to say a huge, huge thank you. We couldn't do this independently, and it's so generous, and the kindness means that families can have some really special time together at Christmas and can just build some really special memories. So thank you so much.
You're welcome. And look who else we have here. Legend Leigh Halfpenny. Hello.
Hiya. How are you?
So, Leigh, you are an ambassador for Tea Haven. Tell us why you chose this charity.
I think it's just a fantastic cause and such a special place, and the work that goes on here is absolutely fantastic, and people just do amazing things for this charity, and it's, you know, it's such a special place for families to create special memories with their kids.
So this is how your donations are helping children right here in South Wales.
And it doesn't stop there. If you want to get involved, the donation stations in St David's are open until the 22nd of December, and we'll make sure that your toys get to the places where they're needed most.
Yeah, thank you, and Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.